Well, there's a log splitter. I got my helper here. He put it back together. Did you help? And me. Anyway, we just put it back together, fired it up, seemed to work. So we're going to try and split some wood now. Switch on.
Seemed to work okay. Sideways. Okay, James, put it in there. Right there. That'll just cut right through that. Get a bit of power there.
What do you think? Did it work? Mm-hmm. John, what do you think? It works? I think it works good too. Oh, anyway, God. We have no more oil leaks right at the moment, so hopefully this new 10 horse, we had an 8 horse on it for the last 20 years, 10 horse will probably do her. There you go.